Dr. Amaral's office must be close. No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth.
Alright, so this is Amaral's office, but I'm going to go past it because there is a little something down here. But first, let's check this office out. Oh, there's those flowers. So much detail. Mm-hmm. That song, she was, is singing part of the song, and that's in, like, Old Gods of Asgard. So, if you don't know what I'm talking about, you need to play Alan Wake. Alright, before I go into her office, I'm going to go down there first. What is he talking about? What program? Uh-huh. All right, let's check this out.
It was technology that allowed people to move inside a stutter.
But too heavy to carry, I assume.
That's why I had to find the lighter model. In Amaral's office. Guns made to operate in a stutter.
Paul had clear priorities. Time ends, guns don't.
The Colonel and Source?
That's Emerald's office.
Yeah, Emerald had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
So here's the harness, but I'm gonna look at the collectibles first.
Thank you.
All right.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Emerald's at the party. This stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.